and most of his writing needs to be read out loud. His first part of his passage,